In today's Eye on Entertainment, this week marks the 30th anniversary of The Bold and the Beautiful. It's three decades. The CBS soap opera has won 77 daytime Emmys and holds the Guinness World Record for the world's most popular daytime soap currently on TV. More than 35 million people around the world watch it every day. Katherine Kelly Lange and John McCook are both original cast members. You know them best as Quirk Logan and Eric Forrester. And John and Katherine, thank you for joining us. First and foremost, congratulations. Katherine, let's start with you. What is the secret behind 30 years?
The secret, it's just, I don't know, you stumped me on that question. You know what, we started the show 30 years ago, and John and I were both there from the very first day, and we knew we were a part of something really, really special, and it just felt like this was going to be magic and really successful, and it turned out to be that way. And it's just, we've had great storylines, and I love my character. You know, she's been through so many crazy things, and I just have so much fun with it. So, you know, and then in my personal life, I had a family, and just kind of grew and grew and kept staying with the show, and 30 years later, I'm still there.
Yeah, that's the secret. That's, if there's a secret about the success of our show, or any other for that matter, is the writing. And the success of our show is that the writing is fast, and it's a real page turner every day, and every Friday is a cliffhanger, and you have to watch next week because it's a short, fast show. It's great.
We have to watch it every day for sure. What's also kind of cool and unique about The Bold and the Beautiful, you guys also kind of keep the relationships, Katherine, kind of all in the family. Talk to us about some of these relationships over the years.
Wow. Yeah, and LA is very small. There's only like 22 people in Los Angeles.
They keep turning in on each other. It's amazing.
It's very easy, yeah. All in the family.
Yep.
You guys are also
We have kids together. We have children together, and then there's kids running around whose parents, we don't even know who their parents are. They're just, you know, these wonderful 20, 25-year-old actors running around and actresses, and we don't know whose kids are those. You know,
Then they age them. They start them as babies, then they age them 5 years, then they age them another 10 years, then they age them. Yeah. So we go through a lot of younger kids that just age. And we stayed the same age.
Yeah. That's all. We're the same.
Yes. You guys have not changed a bit. You're only getting better. So, Katherine, John, thank you very much for giving us 30 years of The Bold and the Beautiful here on CBS and WREG in Memphis. Good to see you.
Thank you. Cheers.
All right. Bye.